last summer, I went to Detroit in General Motors. I spent there for the summertime from June to August. It was really, really nice experience because I had the opportunity to apply the things that I learned during my first year here in a industrial, real world industrial environment, and see how those things can help or can apply in a real world environment. Also interesting was that I worked for the first time for such a big company, so I got to know how a company of that size works. And we try to implement some model-based systems engineering ideas into the GM product and product development. I did a SysML model for the adaptive cruise control of a car, and also I developed, I proposed a new solution for managing processes inside GM.